to Sergachev. Sergachev whips it to the Boston line. Coleman runs into Carlo, and Krug volunteers to square off against Blake Coleman. Krug engages. Coleman tries the stiff arm, so Krug can't get inside. Torey Krug trying to fire up the Bruins. The combatants lose their balance, and they go down.
Boy, you got to love this response. I mean, you could go back to the opening faceoff, Jack, when Coleman lined up against Richie. Didn't seem like he wanted a whole lot with Richie at the beginning of the game. No, it was at the time for it, in all probability. But Kylo makes a play on the puck, and it's a bit of a, you know, hit from the blind side because Kylo's trying to read the puck after he knocks the puck forward. So Coleman green lights him, and this is a great response by Torey Krug. We talked about the Bruins' intensity, compete level, more physicality. Krug took the opportunity to respond after his partner got laid out by Coleman.